They have been living at the mercy of donors and support from government since their state of living changed due to the January 2022 mine explosion at Appiatse. Though appreciative of the assistance offered them so far, the people of Appiatse want more livelihood support programs and financial assistance to become independent and economically empowered to wean themselves of aid. GBC News' Clara Mlano engaged some members of the community.
See, I'm not a Muslim Gugura, Sisala. I saw more coming in Kakara.